guys, here I am in the ballroom. Can you believe it? So I got tons of great stuff, I think, for the blog. I'm going to try to edit it together and hopefully it's fun, but it's been really fun tonight. It's been so, it feels like a high school reunion coming back to the show again, coming back to the ballroom. Marissa's been kicking ass as a correspondent for TV Guide. Here she is making her debut. Watch. Correspondent debut, TV Guide. Tune in and watch her on the TV Guide channel. It's amazing. And there's Tony, Mr. Tony and Miss Susan. Loving them.
Hey, I'm Marissa Winokur. I'm going to be the Dancing with Stars correspondent.
Look at her.
For Hollywood 411. I'm going to give you all the inside dirt on what's going on.
Okay, now let me show you all the stuff I got. It's really fun. Watch. Both in there?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. I'm here with Kristi. And look at the tie I'm wearing.
Nice tie.
This tie. Do you want to tell them where I got it?
He was here at Dancing with the Stars season 6. And Ryan was
it at the finale?
Might have been at the finale.
I think it was the day before the finale.
The day before the finale.
Yeah.
And he was complimenting my husband. He's like, hey, Brett, that's a nice tie.
I wore it the next night when you won. That's right. I wore it when you won. And I decided that that's why you won. Because I wore the top. So I'll wear it for the finale if whoever I want to win. I don't know who I want. You had fun tonight, right?
I had a blast.
It was a bit rough.
It was rough, but you know what?
But I love that you danced to Big Butts.
I know.
That was really exciting.
It was fun. Yeah, we had a different song, and then luckily the producers changed the song. They're like, would you like to dance the song? We're like, yeah, why not?
Did someone approach Kim on it, or was it like?
Well, they gave me the song, and I asked Kim, you know, what do you think of the song? Would you be able to say, yeah, that's my song?
Good for her.
And I was like, okay, cool.
I love her. She's awesome.
There she is.
She kicked out.
Kimmy K.
She's not so bad.
All right. Listen, thanks for saying hi.
Oh, thank you. Take it easy.
I love you. You're a good man.
Thanks, man.
Say something nice.
Hi, how you doing? This is YouTube Rock and Roll.
Ryan O'Connor.
How have you forgotten?
I know it's Ryan O'Connor, of course, man. I watch him all the time.
What did you say today when I saw you in the hallway?
I remember watching this thing where you go like, oh, my hair. Oh my God. Oh, I'm making it worse. Oh.
That's really good.
Awesome. Watch Ryan O'Connor.
You kicked ass
on YouTube. Nice, man.
Hey.
Yeah, she did good.
All right, I gotta go. On, they're still going. I think we finished the one.
Karina has a new Tisket Tasket basket. If we can get in and see it. It's Karina's new Tisket Tasket basket. You see it? I got her to talk about it earlier. I'll get her later. Here's Ted. Go back to Ted's head. Ted, say hi. He can't hear me. Okay, look, you're wearing, Do you know how much I love your Tisket Tasket basket?
Yes, this is a smaller Tisket Tasket.
It's a smaller Tisket Tasket basket, as if that were possible.
Look at how hot.
You know,
yeah.
Did you see on my blog when I did the photo?
It wasn't fair.
I took a photo of me holding your Tisket Tasket basket.
No, you didn't.
It didn't fit me. I wanted to wear it so bad.
Maybe it could be like I don't know, Val scarf.
I know, that's what I was thinking. I could use it like an ascot or something. Because my neck's the size of
it's
your
not
waist.
Not that small.
No, your partner needs you. You need to go do wear press.
Thank you. Love you.
Right? My tisket tasket basket. Just say hi.
Hello, everyone.
We'll do a sit down like in a week.
Are
or
we
two,
in the closet or are we out of the closet?
No, right now you are very
we're
much in the closet.
Yes, yes, we are. We're working for the mouse.
We're not till like 3 or 4. Are you going to come out?
Oh, great. Perfect.
But you just had to say hi and then I'll bug you again. But
they
would all think it was weird if I came and talked to everyone. But
yes. Oh, yeah. Of course. We'll do a real sit down very
we'll
soon.
Do real.
Promise.
Yeah. And then I might get Cloris to sit on your lap.
Oh, done. Done and done.
Right on to the dawn.
You, my friend, though. You don't need my help. I will. I have the lower scores. You don't need the high scores. You need the audio. You need the audio. You need the audio. You need the audio.
Hi there to the is. Ryan O'Connor Show.
You have to do a clap and roll back.
Oh, that's right. Watch it. It's very entertaining.
Are you gonna get,
I loved it. I watched it on YouTube.
Right?
You guys are hysterical.
I know.
Love it.
Are you going to get... We got to get Susan to clap and roll back at some
oh,
point.
Oh, absolutely. At some point this season,
we'll get her
we
to clap
to
and roll back.
We also have to do the...
Yeah, I know. I think I freaked her out. Because that was something we always did in the audience when Tony and Marissa, we always did this, with, like, where they're going to get eliminated. And I did it, and Susan saw me, and I think she was like, why is that man... Why is that man saying I'm
so the joke was amongst us, so I have to educate
so
him.
So I explained that I wasn't threatening her.
I most certainly will. I most certainly will. By the way, keep watching. You're awesome.
I love you.
I love you.
They're starting me tomorrow at 10.
Marissa did her first
correspondent. I did my first correspondent today for TV Guide Network.
And I think it went so well. Like, you looked adorable.
I don't.
And you got so natural.
I know everybody here. I have to say, I think I suck at being a correspondent.
I really think you're wrong.
You know
what? You were nervous at first.
I was.
But
so
you
nervous.
Got really good. I kept.
But
smiling.
See, people were good. Like Melby's really good because she was like kind of mean to people. Whereas like there
but
was maybe a contestant
do.
That I kind of wanted to be mean to, but I chose not to be because she looked like she was gonna cry. So I chose not to be mean. So now I'm
and
like.
That's not what you do. That's not who. That's
I
not
was like, I love you. I think you're the best. I think you're gonna win. And I really, but I kind of every time I was talking to somebody, I really believed that they were gonna be the one that was gonna win.
Yeah.
I might not be the best correspondent.
No, you're fine. You do. You have your own thing. You have your own thing. You have your own niche. You're fine.
I may get better, though.
You will
I
get
just
better.
Want to do the Ryan O'Connor Show.
Of course
show.
You're going to get better than
what
your
What if I
want to
quit the TV Guide Network and just go on the Ryan O'Connor Show forever?
I don't know if that's a good... As good as it would be for me, I don't think it's good for you.
I think I might have to quit my job and not be a correspondent because I don't know if it's going to work out. And I'd rather quit than get fired.
Well, don't quit. They might fire you.
The Ryan O'Connor Show rules! I watch it!
See? I've got fans
Especially
everywhere.
When she came out of the closet.
Right?
You have fans! You have fans!
At dancing. I'm really popular in this ball.